Kootenai County Sheriff's Office found the body of a man who went missing over a week ago. Officials started searching for Lyle Anderson after they found his car. His body was found a mile and a half from his car along a forest trail. His dog was found in good health and reunited with his family. Detectives are investigating how the man died.